in this episode of You Rang.
Turn left. Okay, let's find a new route.
I was supposed to turn there.
Keep left.
You're set to go for once we enter. What the? What was that? Whoops. What's up, YouTube land? Lurch here with another American Truck Simulator Discovery Series video. Going to be discovering some more of Nevada. Left off at Carson City last time. Hoping to get something where we can go through Reno. Because in between Carson City and Reno is a secret road. Yeah. So if we can get something from Carson City, maybe we can take something to Truckee so we can get some more of I-80 discovered. Let's see what's on the market. What do you know? Doubles with stones going to Truckee. Oh, that's only 2,000. We could take computers for 9,000. Let's take the household appliances. This game of loading. All right, don't need the beacons on.
Drive safe.
Is it repair place or was this delivery? I don't know.
Turn right.
What is this we are passing up here? Recruiting.
Straight on. Turned right. It's all over now.
Yep, went too far. Or took the turn too short.
I'll find a new route.
What do you mean? We're right here.
Go straight on.
He got us a glove today, I think.
Ready to
yep. Okay. Let's look at this route. Yep, going the right way on I-580. Thinking this is it, right about here. Yep, it has to be. It says after the exit for US 50, this is the only place that looks like there's something there. So let's get to it.
Turn left.
Sorry about that. Had a sneeze. £24,251 of household appliances.
Thank you.
Really? Really? Just a loop-de-loop, huh? Are you being silly birds up there, huh? I love it when they lose their balance or something and go flapping down to the bottom of the cage and then hop up onto the perch, looking around like, huh? Nothing to see here. Up to Reno. A moment, let's see if there's any viewpoints we need to take in. Yes, there is a picture opportunity. Let's go this way.
Time to hit the road. Right.
right. Miles away and the destination is blipping on the map? Oh, Peterbilt. See if we can get it from here. Yep, the Reno skyline.
Go straight on.
Supposed to turn there.
Keep left.
Grr.
Turn left.
Oh well.
Turn left.
I had wondered why it was taking me that way when it looked like it could go straight to where I am. Since we're coming into California soon, I'm just going to set it for 58, and I will be set to go for once we enter. What the? What was that? I'll shouldn't have hit anything. There wasn't anything there. This for the beauty shot. Not that way. That way. Yeah, I'm tired. This is the first day that I am back on the school year schedule rather than summer schedule. Trying to get myself used to waking up at 6:30 instead of close to 7:30. I have to pull in? Nope. Whoops. Loan payment. Thank you. wonder what that little pressure thing was about. Waiting for the light to change so we can get underway.
Finding a new route.
What do you mean I'm here? You said to turn right. I turned right.
Turn left.
Okay.
Finally.
Okay. Just couldn't see. Thank you. does it for today's video. Let's do a recap. Started out Carson City, came up 580, did this loop-de-loop of a secret road, came back up through Reno, across I-80 into Truckee. Next time, I think we'll see if we can get something from Truckee to Ely or Tonopah. I hope you'll join me next time. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you could support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.